This one I'm not going to demonstrate because it's another DHIS.conf update, but we do have the ability to disable program rule execution in DHIS.conf, which can have some security benefits as well as just gives you more fine-grained control over what runs on your server. So we can go ahead and look that up in the documentation if you'd like to disable program rule execution in the DHIS.conf of your DHS2 instance.